do, Dragonfly. This is boy Darius. This is aka Dragonite. You already know what it is, man. I'm finna get into this episode of Dragon Ball Super, episode 2, season 1. So let's get into this episode without no hesitation, bro. And like I said in the last video that I reacted to of Dragon Ball Super, like I said, I watched it one time. Yeah, I watched it on a website called Anime Kiss. So Like I said, I watched like five episodes, and then I had to stop because of internet problems. Cause I was really watching on the internet, and that's how I was catching up with the episodes. You know, Japanese dub, so that's how I was watching. But other than that, man, I really haven't seen the whole series, so I was trying to block everything that, you know what I'm saying, for keep getting spoiler alerts. So I'm gonna get into this reaction while no hesitation, bro. Let's get it. Yeah. I can't fucking keep up with it, man. You tell me one person in the world that don't look up to Goku as a fighter, and then as a, you know what I'm saying, just look up to him, period. I know I'm one of the people that, you know what I'm saying, that look up to him as a martial artist, and, you know what I'm saying, and his personality. Ain't crazy a childhood for everybody, you know what I'm saying?
Through the power of the Dragon Balls, mankind no longer remembers.
But I literally take it seriously, though, so, like.
Instead, they believe their beloved hero prevented it from ever happening.
Yeah, you might remember how it kind of got around when I saved the world from Armageddon. Well, that's what it's for. And the prize money is a substantial 100 million sen.
I'm glad you like it. So, I was wondering if I could, you know, train with King Kaima?
Yeah, sure. Just drop by from time to time, okay?
Awesome! Alright then. See you soon!
Goku has left to train on King Kai's planet, while across the far expanse of the universe,
strange
and very troubling appears to be sharpening its claws.
Tell you what, I'll only take half.
To the promised resort, Vegeta takes a family trip.
I seen this, y'all. I told y'all, I've seen like five of these episodes. I want to say four or five of these episodes, bro. But I just stopped. Had to make sure I was right.
Surprised
Goku's not fat as fuck right now. By the way, he
better place in the universe to build some serious
Gotcha. And let me guess, you want room and board with that too?
Yeah, sure. That sounds great. Come on, King Kai. You act like we're not pals or something.
Hey! Maybe you forgot because of my disarming sense of humor. But I'm a pretty major deal. I'm way higher than a guardian, and you wouldn't have come to Tommy like this.
I'm gonna jump to it, alright?
Hey!
Goku don't care nothing about that. He's just trying to get the work out of it. Not bad. I just seen something I wish I hadn't seen. Is all I'm saying. What I'm about to say. It looked like she didn't do nothing.
This is nice, don't you think?
Don't even think of buying me that.
Ooh, these sunglasses are a must. Can I get this? The lady says it's an accessory.
Trump, Vegeta's a straight trip,
my
boy.
Fine, Mom. I'll put on my own pants. So why?
Why what?
Normally when I suggest a family trip, I get the trademark Vegeta scoff. So why'd you agree to come along with us this time?
And if you can land even one punch on my face, I'll take you to that amusement park you're always going on about.
Dang.
Stop that whining! I'll take you to the stupid park! I'm just keeping a promise. It's nothing more than that.
How cute! So you made a promise to Trunks? Thanks, Dad. This is way better than an amusement park. Aww, you big old softie.
Hey! I'm not soft!
Calm down, I'm kidding. There is something different, though. I'm not sure how to describe it, but ever since you fought Boo, I don't know. You've changed.
They fit! Check it, Dad. Is this cool or what?
Don't ask me! Though I hardly call someone cool when they can't even button a shirt.
Well, anyway. Come on.
Jesus, is so fucking stupid, man.
Yeah, Dad, it's okay. Let's go. Let's just go.
I'm surprised my ass didn't run out of here when I seen that damn octopus. I'm be real with you. Somebody else though, somebody from me. Take off. Now we're back.
Why was I just dreaming? I can almost remember. But then it slips away.
I don't know about this scene. It looked like Mario to me. I think they're supposed to be serving Lord beers. I think he there. I don't know. Like I said, it's been a good while since I've seen these episodes.
I'm terribly sorry to interrupt your big moment. You see, it's this dinosaur meat. Word is that it's most delicious. We've heard tales of it all across the Seventh Universe. I'm sure it was a most difficult hunt, so I hate to take it from you. Nevertheless, I am taking it. not this time. Ho 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 universe only gave me 3 minutes to acquire this my own way. If you could just hand it over nicely, it'll give me something to brag about. And you and your world can escape unharmed. I call that a win-win situation.
Just don't know. Damn, this nigga trying to move?
Oh my. Your kind can achieve a combat transformation. Seems my research was woefully incomplete, but I still have 40 seconds.
Nope, sorry, time's up.
It's only been 2 minutes and 20 seconds and you know it.
Are you sure? Because it feels more like 2 centuries and 20 years to me, Reese.
Oh, this gun. I still don't get why you're so irritable the first few years after waking up. You know, all the talk about this dinosaur meat are just rumors, and they may not be true.
I'm well aware of that, but I still think it's worth a try. If the stories are true, then it packs a flavor unrivaled in the cosmos.
And one thing, bro.
Bro,
I know I'm not going to get any spoilers, but just in case, dream. Don't give me no spoilers. Please don't do it. I'm deleting your comments. Just saying.
You once dreamt a galactic pop star was moving into our solar system. And that didn't pan out, now did it?
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Man, come on, bro. Any 2 times I'm fighting somebody that fights they finger, bro, I ain't got a chance. I'm sorry. I'm getting my ass full. Just use one speck of energy, bro. I don't think it's never gonna be a
You're back! Don't make me stop!
starting to sweat.
But don't you dare think this is over. I won't let you keep me in second place forever, feeding on the scraps of your glory. I will. And even then, I'll keep pushing.
I'll surpass every single warrior in the universe. I won't stop until I'm the ultimate number one.
I don't blame you, dude. Keep pushing yourself, bro.
Others might see this explosion as something foul, but in my eyes, there is nothing more beautiful than a shattering planet.
Are you sure that was wise? What if the meat could have helped you?
It's no longer required.
Oh, is that so?
Yes. I planned for the punch of flavor to jar my sleepy mind, but it's this full-bodied explosion that's done the trick. Now I see him clearly. The ultimate fighter, waiting to be awoken. His power will keep me suitably entertained. Now the image has a name.
Then by all means, let's hear it.
What was this? It starts with an S, I know that much. A super something, I think. Yes! A Super Saiyan God.
A Super Saiyan God? Are you sure?
I think.
Which is Goku.
I was that wrong, and I'm forgetting it again. That's the trouble with visions. They're too slippery.
Apparently so. Well, I wouldn't strain your mind too much about it. Why don't we go back and get you fed?
You don't have to ask me twice.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
I can't wait to see the whole series, bro. Like, seriously. I really can't wait. And every time I think about it, it's funny to hear how I watched the first three episodes. No, the first four or five episodes. And then I stopped. Alright, off to JoJo Bizarre Adventures. And I need to catch up with Hunter x Hunter too, bro. Like... hell, I ain't been watching that, because I've been trying to keep up with other shows and reactions and stuff, bro. Man, that's crazy.
This month, Adult Swim recognizes Social Media Awareness Week.
All right, bro.
Unplanned internet.
I'm going to go to JoJo Bizarre Adventures. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you think about tonight's episode 2 on Dragon Ball Super. If you like my reaction, hit the thumbs up, like, comment, share, subscribe. If you do not, skip the thumbs up, like, comment, share, subscribe. Peace. Dragon Ball.